the first picture is after the first surgery of the young man. This tragedy happened on January 24th of 2015. The parents rushed their son to the hospital, and the surgeon, they brought in a specialized surgeon to try to reattach his nose after it was recovered from their home. And this photograph shows that after the first surgery, that the because of the lack of blood supply to the nose during the time that it took to get it back to the hospital, that it did not circulate blood properly, and the nose turned black, and they would need to use other tissue in order to cover this area that had become necrotic.
And you've been doing these type of cases for a while. I mean, how bad is that?
This is one of the worst I've seen. It's particularly tough when it happens to someone's face. And a dog attack is terrible in any case, but this is the first case I've had where a nose was completely severed from someone's body. The second picture was approximately 6 weeks or so later, and this was after the surgeons determined that the nose would not circulate blood properly. And you can see in this photograph that the surgeons created a skin flap from the forehead of the young man and brought that forehead skin down over the nose in order to fashion a nose. This is surgery number two, and then there was a third surgery in order to straighten the nose. There will also be a fourth surgery that's scheduled for next week.